I'm here at the official launch of Slow Fish Toronto, part of the Slow Food Movement. I happen to meet Robin here, and she's going to share her experience. So Robin, how's the fish here?
The fish has been amazing. You pretty much walk in the door and they're serving mussels with chimichurri on it. That was a pretty nice welcome. This one here that I just tried is probably one of the best. Basically, I guess Kristin is cooking up a four-course drink with bread and tomatillo salsa. And after trying that, I'm pretty much sold on it.
Why? What did you like about it?
I think it was the cornbread. The cornbread really just kind of added something to it to make it really rich and delicious.
You know what? I tend to concur because it did taste it, and it was delicious because the texture just melts in your mouth. I think it'll start a whole new trend. What else did you see here that you liked?
This one actually behind you is a silver bass. And very, very nice as well. I think it was kind of the greenery on it that kind of gave it that fresh flavor. And again, this one, it was very delicious.
Good. Well, let me ask you this, Robin. If you had that, on cornbread, would it have the same experience?
Go with the cornbread. Cornbread was great. Yeah.
You think it'll start a whole new trend?
Maybe. It could.
Yeah. Let me ask you this. What brings you here? How'd you find out about the event?
I actually work for Oceanwise, which is a Vancouver Aquarium Conservation Program, and we work with Hooked Inc. They're kind of a partner that is 100% Oceanwise. Everything they sell here is from an Oceanwise kind of approved source. So that's obviously how I heard about it and came out tonight.
Oh, I see. Excellent. Yeah, and your website would be?
Oceanwise.ca.
Excellent. Thank you so much.